Welcome to Horror Magazine, you horrors people. If you're new in this channel, make sure that you smash the subscription button. Oh no, not that way.
Former KZSU midfielder Hendrik Eksteen is edging closer to securing a return to PSL with a move to Amazon. Eksteen is a free agent after arriving back in the country from Azerbaijan, where he spent 2 years season. Hey Hot Family, what's up? I'm pretty sure you're all doing some still burger level on Horror Magazine. As I always say, don't forget to comment on the post below the national who come to you. Let's get into it. The 30-year-old started training with Isuzu this week with a view of securing a permanent deal. The midfielder joined striker Justin Shonga and defender Pilani Zulu, who are also currently hoping to secure deals with Ben McCarthy outfit. According to a source close to a club, Eksteen is likely to be added to a squad to bolster their midfielder. Eksteen has started training with AmaZulu. They wanted to access him first, but it looks like he will sign, the source revealed to Kickoff. Thank you so much for staying with me, Hot Family. I will see you in my next live video. As I always say, don't forget to get this thumbs up. In this comment section below, comment something positive. Make sure that will come out to you.